we've been very clear that what we've seen on the part of the Syrian regime has been an unacceptable degree of brutality directed at its people. We've certainly sent a clear message that nobody can be messing with our embassy, and that we will take whatever actions necessary in order to protect our embassy.